So, I'm Tiggy66 and welcome to part 6 of my Green Hell custom mode journey. If you watched part 5, we've found the old gold mine. I spent ages looking for what technically I thought was a mine. Some sort of cave entrance or whatever. Not the case. They were just, you know, sifting gold on the surface. So we're now moving on. We need to find Lambda 2, and I have literally just wandered away from the gold mine and found this. So I'm just about to
I just found have a chat with corpse. Maya.
That's horrible. With every update, I get more and more worried about you. I need you here, please. I don't know how much longer I can take it.
Mia, I'm doing my best. Just give me some more time, okay? Just a bit longer.
Yeah, Mia. We don't actually know where we are. Is there anything in here? What's that? Machine guns, ooh. 20 people in cages. Nice. 6 people in the camp. Epidemic outbreak. Chance of escape. Okay, so there's the information. Isabel says it was a blood transfusion, which is what we've just seen. The guard in the blue t-shirt has the keys. Could that information be relevant? Who the hell knows? Hello? Right, so we need to get to... I'm going to get you so that I can always have bandages. We do need those little suckers. Seem to have quite a lot. What's this? It's my gold. Got me some gold. What are you? It's got red flowers.
Kidding me?
Is that giving me anything? Unknown bulb. So what is it? Harvest? It's giving me root. Could that be? I don't know. But are we? Right, where was Lambda 2? Where was it? Okay. Done all that. That was the Jeep. Check Lambda 2. Where did it give me the information about Lambda 2? Okay. I'm sure I made a note. Hang on. It is. Where's Lambda 2? 41 west, 26 south. Oh, I know, it'll be on the map. Duh, I keep forgetting about the map. Hmm. Maybe not. Because we need to find the grappling. We need to find the hook thing. Surely. What the hell is that? Dunno. No room. Right, okay. So, oh my god, it's finally stopped raining. That's the first time in god knows how long. So I think we're going to have to go back up to... It's going to be back up there, isn't it, first? Because we need to get to higher ground, so I'm assuming we go right back up. Carbs in me. Let's craft with you and they're pretty versatile, those lily dressings. Yeah, can't put any more of you on. Thought I saw something. Ooh, this is nice. We're away. Get some high ground. Gonna have a drink of my huel. Apologies if you can hear me drinking that. Bloody hell is that? Done a really good job of avoiding villages so far. Although I did have a full start to one of my videos. I got attacked pretty quickly. Snare trap. I've never caught one of those. Still haven't. God damn. God damn it. I need to... I'm going to leave that there, but at least I've got the blueprint. At least I have the blueprint. sounded like it was coming high. That noise did. Sure, it's those bloody things. Don't stray off the path. We are going to stick to the path. Carbs. We are not looking bad. Oh, here comes the bloody rain again. Honestly. Okay, dude. Chill. That one there. Hey, dude. Did he just... I didn't even do anything. What have I got in here? Don't really need anything at the moment. What's that? Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Can't do anything with it. Understand. I'll take you just in case I do get the opportunity to cook you. Sort of in the right neck of the woods. Your location.
Hey, Mia.
Did I?
I think I found a crashed plane.
Really?
The hell is that?
How big is it? Oh my god, any corpses inside? Nope, don't tell me. There. Is there a flight number? 815? How long ago did it crash? Do you have any idea what happened to it? Jake?
Give me a minute.
Hang on, what? Sorry, I was just taking it all in. It looks like it was rather small. Just a few seats, but pretty new. Doesn't seem like it's been here long. But, yeah, this wasn't an accident. It was shot down.
Shit.
Got a big hole in the front.
I don't want to repeat myself, but please, be careful.
Whoever did it must have already scavenged everything that they could. Plane. The first thing that I saw after the accident was a plane. Is someone searching for me? Maybe I should light a big fire.
Yeah, I don't think so. You know well enough you're on your own.
I wasn't imagining things, I think. It was flying low, as if searching for something. Or it might have just taken off.
I don't know what you saw, but it would be wonderful if you found an airstrip. We could just fly away.
Yeah, that would be awesome. So, where would you want to go?
Europe. I'd go back to Spain. You?
Yeah, I miss Europe so much.
Echo de menos a mi familia.
I know, Mia. You'll see him soon, okay? Over and out.
Gonna have room, am I? Small stick and two bird feather. Ah, oh, it's a lot though, isn't it? Long stick or long bamboo stick and rope. The log bed. Okay, so we've got a few bits and bobbins here. What time are we on? This could be a good place to settle. Yeah, I reckon maybe make a fire. Where do I make a fire? Here. If I made a fire here, I do want to take that obsidian stone. I don't know what obsidian stone is for. Fire. You. I need more stick. Stick. Really want to chop in anything down. I'm going to have to. Ooh, I didn't realize that did that. Should do it. Thank you. Wonder if you can have cooked banana. Nah. Well, isn't this nice? So, that's where I am now. Round about 40, 23. And Lambda's 41.26, so it's not that far away, but I do need to find, so 41.26. It's on the other side of this mountain. So I have literally got to go. I've got to go west to come south on myself again. And then I can get up high. Did I just burn myself on that? Quick body check. All good. No nasties. What the hell is that? Have I just burned myself? Christ. Lily seems to be good for most things. I think it's good for infection. Let's check. Dressings. It's not a rash. Okay, we know what to do with worms. Okay. Cooked. Take that. And let's have a sleep. On a bed. Here we go.
Hey, Mia. Are you asleep?
No, not really.
nothing, just... I'm terrified. You're spending the night there, alone.
You are worried about me. Really?
Well, I can't help it. I wish I could see you.
Yeah. Me too. Me too.
She's been on her own there for ages. What are you talking about? Talk some rubbish, this guy. We are getting there. We want some daylight as well, so I don't mind waiting a little bit. Where's that bed gone? Quick nap. Right, now we've got some daylight. The fire is out. That's loads of water. Your... you just for the sake of it. Keep myself. No, you bloody shitbag. Crying out loud. That's going to be on my leg. Is it? There. This is why you need all those bloody lily dressings. I need something anti-venom. What was anti-venom? Anything? Nothing. Got my dressing on because I'm losing health. Tobacco. God damn it, I should have used tobacco. I wonder if I can... I have got tobacco, haven't I? It's fixed. God, I'm going to have to be so much more careful running around. This is Molinaria, isn't it? I don't know what that is. Need to have a drink. Thank you. What does that do?
No, bad idea.
Oh, shoot. Oh, good God. That was a really bad idea. Tig! God's sake. I thought I saw a bit of fruit somewhere. There. That gives me some hydration as well. Carbs. He is not having a go. I'm sorry, dude. So sorry. I didn't mean to make you sick. Right, where am I going? 41 West, 26 South.
I need to rest.
Well, it's going to be sleep on the floor, dude. Of course you are. You're always summit. Let's just put these down a sec. Bloody hell. Okay, some self-care required. What's that giving me? All sorts of bits and bobs. Some hydration with the orange juice. Loads of hydration. What do I need? Protein and fats. We're needing some nuts. That's carbs. More carbs. I don't want all these empty cans. Don't know what they're for anyway. That's just carbs. Some fats there. Oh, looking pretty good. I think that'll do. Shit. Picked the wrong thing up. Be gone. Where's me coconut doofer? Okay, so we are looking pretty good. Nice and healthy. How's it taking you? I don't think... Nah. Right. Away we go again. So where the hell are we now? Another little cave. What? How was it? wonder if it was a spider. Right, okay. So where am I? 43 West, 21 South. This isn't where I need to be at all. I need to check my injuries as well. God damn it. So that's looking okay. That's looking okay. What is that? So what do we reckon? Tobacco dressing? It's anti-venom. Fixed anything? I don't know. No, I don't know if it has, to be honest. Have a sleep here. I don't know if I want to go out that way. So where did it say I was? Let's work out where I am, guys. Let's work out. 43 West, 22 South. I go to the end of here. Yeah, 43 West, 22 South. 22, 43. Oh yes, it is. I think it is where I need to be, because I needed to be on the other side. Then I've got to keep heading east. New location. That's where I am. That's where I am, Luke. Yep. Really don't like trying to move around in the dark. So let's just get ourselves into some daylight. That's it.
God, I could use a drink.
Yeah, mate, you're always wanting something. Oh, damn. What is that? Get rid of that. Sorry, mate. You're just too easy.
God, I'm thirsty.
Yeah, I know, mate. I'm sorting it out. I think I'll drop you as well. No. And then just let them fill up a sec. No idea what these things do. We are improving. We are improving. But it must be making a fire to cook anything while it's raining. See if I can put a bit of water in there. Can't imagine there's going to be a lot, to be honest. There's still definitely water in these. Seven, that's rubbish. No. I don't want to put water in. We are not looking too bad. 41 West and... Nice little wash. Don't want to eat too many in one go. I don't think I want to eat that flower, to be honest. More bandages. We've got a lot of bandages. A funny place for a stone. What the hell was that? It's a crab thing. Try lily dressing on that. You can come off. And you. Ooh, that looks nasty. Let's put a tobacco dressing on there. Yeah, we got rid of something that was depleting. Carbs. These just carbs as well. Ooh, energy. We haven't got a lot food-wise, have we? So we'll just take some bits. I don't know if I'm going in the right direction. If I keep going in this direction.
Thirsty.
Bloody frogs. Getting there. Oh, it's like a stingray thing. Not working, is it? That did. Gonna have to have a little bit of sleep. Okay. Right, we're still en route to Lambda. While I carry on trying to find Lambda, I'm going to leave this part here. And if you want to join me for part 7, that would be wonderful. Thank you so much for watching, coming with me on this journey. I really do appreciate it. If you want to carry on with the journey, why not hit subscribe? That would be very, very nice of you. So I will see you in part 7. Thank you.